Hello guys, it's me, Carlos Santos, aka PicardNFF, and welcome to another edition of NASCAR 21 Ignition Career Match 7. In the last part of my video, I was showing myself racing at Kansas, and it was kind of ugly because I was minding my own business, started from the back, and trying to work my way to the front, and then take advantage of all the track position and all the back markers, you know how slow their pit stops are. So I was somewhere in the top 10, and then unfortunately I got struck the back of a back marker, so I lost a few spots. But at William Carr, I have to keep fighting and keep running, that's all. And then so for this Pocono race, I'll be racing here twice, and that's what the NASCAR's Cup schedule is. So. And it wasn't pretty. And so this is my qualifying lap right here. Just trying to see if I can improve on it. You know? Like, when it comes to qualifying at Pocono, it's kind of like the NASCAR 14 and 15 games, where if you raise the AI difficulty, you're never going to keep up with them in the drafts. So. I mean, Pocono is one of those big tracks for us, unless you're in Hendrick equipment, which I'm not. So. See this qualifying lap, and it'll be dead last. Well, it didn't count my lap, I don't know why. But, oh well. Since it says ugly Pocono, I'll just stop commentating, unless something big happens, which it won't, but if you guys want to watch the rest of this race, go right ahead. So give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Share a comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings and everybody in the community that's also watching this video. And click that bell notification button if you want to get some more YouTube videos from my channel and see what videos interest you. So I make a happy car on F5. Y'all have a great day and peace out.
Slow down. Caution's out. Got one right. Top 10. Come give me some more. Still next to you. Clear, clear, clear. Stay right. All clear. Stay right. All clear. Still inside. Still there. Clear all around. One left. Clear, clear. Got one left. Clear, clear. Got one left. Clear, clear, clear. Two inside, you're three wide. One left. Stay high. Still there. Clear, clear. One left, still inside. Clear, clear. One left, three wide, you're up top. All right, keep it high, clear, clear, clear. Three wide, two down there, three wide, two down there. Stay right. One down low. Clear, clear. One left. All right, keep it high. All right, hold your line. All clear. Got one left. Clear, clear, clear. Let's stay with it. Keep moving forward. You got the speed. Now get after them. Good progress so far. Let's keep moving forward. Three wide middle. Left. All right, hold your line. Clear all around. Car right. Clear, clear. Two on the outside. You're three. Stay right. Still inside. Clear, clear. Got one left. Clear, clear, clear. Got one left. Clear, clear. Got one right. Clear, clear, clear. Got one left. Clear, clear. Three wide, two down there. Three wide, two down there. Stay right. Middle of three. Still inside. Three wide middle. All right, hold your line. You're in the middle here. Three wide. Clear all around. Got one left. Thank you. Last lap. Stay left, three wide. You got two up top, three wide, two outside. All right, hold your line. Clear, clear, clear. We're down on power to some. I think it's hurt.
Two of the Pocono Doubleheader here at the Tricky Triangle. I'm Alex Hayden bringing you all of the action from today's race. This racetrack has three unique...
Far right. Clear, clear, clear. Got one right. Clear all around. We'll be pitting in about five laps. Got one right. Clear, clear. We'll be pitting in about five laps. Thank you. about 5 laps of fuel left. Bring it to us this time. Bring it to us this time. We have to pit next time by. Okay, we have to pit next time by.
So, coming to the end of the YouTube video right now, so. Give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content. And if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. Y'all have a great day and peace out.